always was awed by the prospect of actually being in space. I don't think that, you know, fighter pilots are, you know, the best qualified people to take space and make it part of our culture.
I can assure you, space flight is anything but routine.
Welcome anyone who shows up at our hatch, and we'll invite them inside and we'll treat them like we would any spacefarer.
Okay, V1, rotate.
Once Dennis Tito is flown, people will know that it's possible for them to fly as commercial space travelers.
You get close to it, it's almost like a powder down there. It's very fine.